Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration and limit. So now I will show you the answer. About this one, we can put about x+1 multiplied with x² minus x+1. Next, we simplify x+1 and x+1. Now we put negative number 1 go in here, here and here. So we got about number 1, positive number 1, positive number 1, and we got about 1 over 3. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.